All right, here we are at Strawberry Peak Trail up off of Highway 50. This is right behind Lover's Leap. We're going to take this trail up to Capel's Lake, and from there we're going to camp out Tamarack Lake, something like that, and then head down Deer Valley Trail.
Okay. And we'll need the switches flipped.
So since Dave's missing one of the struts on his hatch here, we've got to do it the old-fashioned way.
He hasn't failed me yet. Works in cold weather, too.
He will get decapitated, though.
Somebody who had a flat tire who doesn't have a proper spare. So they have a space saver spare, and they're ahead of us, and they're going to back down now that we found a place to pull over. So that's our story, and we're sticking to it.
Well, we came down Forestdale Divide Road to the Blue Lakes Campground, then we wanted to go along the Blue Lakes to get to Tamarack Lake or Sunset Lake, where we're gonna camp, and the start of Deer Valley Trail. But we've been stymied, and I think we should go cut a chain, but that's just not the right thing to do. So it looks like our option is to go back to the highway. There you go, shut down.
Fine. The road goes out further. There's a fire ring out there.
Is there?
Yeah, looks like it. That's better. Maybe. I don't know. Now we're set up here at Lost Lakes. I guess we found them.